No update. If they were able to pull him out and he was responsive, but that's all that we have is right now.